tiempo que se termine más. La persona que está con mi sobrada. That's all. But I after the Filipino Chinese, I go here and go up here. I'm representing the Buddhist Sushi Foundation, so many of you might probably wonder, ano kaya ginagawa na ito dito? So maybe it's because of the beautiful partnership you have with the Catholics, that's why we are here. No, so thank you very much for this very beautiful opportunity after stand here. Our group is Sushi. No, so the topic today is about church for the poor, of the poor, and with the poor. So the name Sushi, so itself is actually a different meaning, very in line with this meaning of the church. And so hindi po siya kala Sushi, kasi wala ka kanino. Su is compassion and chi is relief. Sa pangalan pa po, so the intent is basically to help the needy and to support the needy. So make a kind and loving heart within us. So I will have to go directly to our topic. The picture you saw here is our founder. She's at the Hong Kong Sai Sai Party. Her name is Master Chen Yan. She's been the one who guides us in so many of disaster response missions. Actually, we are present in more than 50 countries and we have responded to more than 90 disasters in more than 90 countries all over the world. So we are quite recognized, especially recently, with regards to our effort in the event of disaster. So I guess I would have to go directly into that effort. So we are the group who introduced the Path Forward system. So we were given a very good chance to help the people. So as most people are trying to leave that site, kami naman, sumadya ang mga tingin sa area na yan. The disaster of Yolanda, November 18. So we were already on site November 13. And on the November 15, exactly 1 week, we were already in the most devastated area of Tacloban. So after that popular visit, we went back to Manila for 3 days preparation and we were back by November 19. So we only took a 1 week ticket. Our main intention is if the whole area is clean, we won't be coming back. So the idea of cash forward, kumbaga, it's quite fresh to many of us. Tawag natin dyan, bahay mo, tahanan mo, kalsada mo, binisip mo, bayaran mo. So of course, hindi na lang galing po sa akin ang pera. So it is being funded by 46 countries. Volunteers of Sushi Foundations went out to street to solicit to contact fundraising drives to support us here in the Philippines. So we just one word from our master, Chen Yan. So she advised everyone to support our effort here. So when the Path Forward initiated, so actually many would wonder how much we provided. So the minimum income of those people up there is 260 pesos. We provided 500 pesos and our master advised us. So we got this is a salary, this shouldn't be considered a salary, but an aid to the people. That's why we're raising it to 500 to help them. And there's no limit. If the family has 5 persons who are willing to work, we accept them. So aside from that, at first we have this intention to cover it according to our advice, but later on we discovered that there are more and more people who are in need, people from different municipalities, Santa Fe, Alala, Palo, so to Panawan, even Tim. At the end, hindi lang taga Tacloban, hindi lang taga Provincia ng Leyte, hindi lang people from San Martin. So we call that our master and advisor, ask for their advice. So because we cannot complete the crowd anymore. Sabi niya, you know why these people came to you? Sabi niya, these people came to you because they are in need. So please do not decline them. So we push ourselves to our limit, accepting as many people as possible to help in this cleanup. We need more than 300,000 money cases. Everyone getting paid by 500 pesos every day. The most number of people in the day, we need more than 30,000 and we're releasing more than 50 million pesos to the people. And most of them are not released, but happily. So we were so happy to be able to help with this cleanup. Secondly, the people that given aid. So we prevented that the epidemic. We were able to revive the whole economy as we injected much funding. So it served as a very powerful inner rehabilitation to the people. And we were given an opportunity to address and educate the crowd where in massive unity is being ramped up before we came. So through this path forward also, so I go directly to a beautiful partnership to have with the Catholic Church. So it is also through this opportunity that we get to cross our path with San Antonio Parish Church of Tacloban, because know, so it is such an, a very beautiful opportunity. Maybe you can say it's probably the word of God, but in one day, Father Alex, Monsignor Alex Opiniano, was in plane together with our CEO, Alfred Lee. And they were able to discuss about the plight of this church, and our CEO mentioned, magkano ba ang kailangan dito sa church na mentioned sa atin? It may need 30 million to do a total rehabilitation. So, just in time, which was in Taiwan, our founder asked our CEO, aside from looking for the land for Allah, is there any church, example, yung sa atin yung church na nakikita natin, yung ginagamit natin sa ating actual work, baka meron siya ng pamangay naman. Just in time, our CEO mentioned to our master, Master, yes, there is a church there who really may probably needs our help. So magkano na lang ang fundings na nag-iigaw nila by that time it was only 2 million. So our founder suggested, tulungan na lang kaya natin sila. But in one condition, kailangan tanggapin ng church. They should allow us to do so. Hindi natin pwede ipigil ang kagustuhan nila kung hindi nila kagustuhin. But of course, with the blessings then, and the success of the church, by February 2014, we were able to sign a MOA. We started the rehabilitation process. The intention is to finish the whole rehabilitation by October. Nagkakataon, by that time, we invited Monsignor Opiniano back there to Taiwan. And so, and she personally heard this message from our master, sabi niya, most Catholics are Catholic. They need their faith and spirituality, especially during these times of disaster. Your church is a pillar of the city and should be restored as soon as. Now, so, right now, as a special guest for the church. Once again, thank you.